And heat number two being assembled on the back stretch, where he hit number one, the runner-up in the Mason-Dixon.